Quinn, coming off last week's kind of difficult loss.
Well, last week I thought we'd put up with them, but all the mistakes we made just kind of threw us down. But today, with Jake going down, it brought a lot of intensity at the beginning of the game, and we wanted to just get on it and smash mouth football and just pound on them.
How big were the holes that you were running through today?
They were big. The linemen created a big space. Our fullbacks did great. Everything today just went perfectly planned.